So let's solve next question, which says that find the value of a and b so that the polynomial. So the polynomial is x cube plus 10x square plus ax plus b has x minus 1 and x plus 2. So the final question, find the value of a and b so that the polynomial x cube plus 10x square plus ax plus b has x minus 1 and x plus 2. So it's a very very important question. So first of all, from here x minus 1 is equal to 0, x is equal to 1. So if we put p of x, that is p of 1, so it will be 1 cube plus 10 into 1 square plus a into 1 plus b. We need the value of a and b. It will be 1, it will be actually 0, because p of x is equal to 0. So this will also be equal to 0. So this will be the value. Okay, so this is equation 1. Or rehne do isko aise. Sorry for that. Okay, now x plus 2. X plus 2 will be equal to 0. X will be equal to minus 2. Now, p of x will be equal to 0. So, putting the value of minus 2 here, it will be equal to minus 2 cube plus 10 into minus 2 square plus a into minus 2 plus b. 0 will be equal to minus 8 plus 40. Minus 2a plus b. So 0 2a minus b, agar isko hum yahan le jayen, wo ho jayega 32 ke equal. Now if we find the value of b from here, that is 2a minus 32 is equal to b. और b की वैल्यू हम यहां से पुट कर दें, यहां से अगर हम b की वैल्यू निकालें तो वो क्या आएगी, 11 plus a plus b is equal to 0, b will be equal to, wait, from here minus 11 minus a plus b is equal to b, this will be the value. अगर हम इसकी वैल्यू यहां सब्स्टिट्यूट कर दें b की वैल्यू, तो आएगी 2a minus 32 will be equal to minus 11 minus a. Now let's solve. Ye 2a udhar ja, 2a plus a, 3a is equal to minus 11 plus 32. 121 and a will be equal to 7. Yahan se value aa gayi. B ki value ab hum find kar sakte hain. So b ki value hum nikalenge minus 11 minus a se, minus 7. And you will get minus 18. So we have found the value of a and b. So thank you for watching this video.